Inhale. Exhale. Round off the back. Push the shoulders down. Keep the fists closed tight with the phoenix eye out. Back hands together. Round off the back, push the shoulders down. Don't let the hands touch the chest. Keep the back hands together. Fists closed, phoenix eyes tight. So it's inhale, then exhale. Also with the legs, the knees are pushed outwards, the buttocks are pushed up, thrusting forward, pulling up the perineum, drawing the heels in, gripping with the toes. Inhale, exhale. Into the next movement, which is inhale, and as we push down, we exhale. We take three breaths until we reach the hip level. Then as we move quicker on the fourth breath, inhale, exhale, as we move the arms this direction. First we get to here, three breaths till we get to this point. Fourth breath is here. So we're going to take five breaths to get to that point. While we're pushing down here, we're pushing the elbows as far forward as you can push them from the back, rounding off the back, pointing with all five fingers on each hand, slightly cupping the hands, keeping the back fired up, engaged. So as we push down, we're also closing the ribs, pulling the hips forward slightly to hold up the perineum. And relax. Inhale. Exhale. Do again now. Remember, it's five breaths to get to that point. Each time you breathe in, you relax the perineum. Each time you breathe out, you hold the perineum. Five breaths, keeping the body engaged, pushing and stretching. And if you feel there's space to move, then move into that space. Now, we push the left hand behind the right hand. We draw the arms up, breathing in. Lifting, opening the diaphragm as we open and breathe in. Close the diaphragm, the ribs, exhale. Train the tips of the fingers. Just putting tension into the tips. As if you're pulling some sort of weight. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Okay. Sixth breath. You should spend quietly and breathing louder so you can hear. Okay. Sixth breath, seventh breath, eighth breath, so again, up to the eighth breath. Remember to keep the whole body working and engaged. Focus the mind. So that's eighth breath. Then we'll continue into the ninth breath. Tenth breath. Eleven. Twelve. even when I'm standing here, I've engaged the body. I'm not just here, all relaxed and soft. Straight away I stretch the body, feel all the muscles activate, even in the legs, even here. I'm not just here, I'm pushing sideways, feeling all the body working like stone. Keep the body engaged, it's not relaxed at all. Although it can be, but that's a different exercise. This is the 12th. Now we're going to 13th breath. So you're drawing up. Open the body. Pushing forward. Still exhaling. Still exhaling. Start to inhale and exhale with each finger. Pinching tightly with each finger. Each time we breathe, we're closing up the body. your first breath, second breath. Third breath. Fourth breath. Fifth. Sixth. Seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. Okay. I hope that helped you out. In the next video of Mantis 1, I'll explain some more of the form. Thank you for watching.